have some big words.
Well,
but are they big enough to take down your next diva?
No.
Pump the beat.
No.
Starting to look a little scary. Tell me how we got
here.
Ladies and gentlemen, making their way to the stage, it's the one, the only, it's Coco! I don't know, the anarchists look like they're pacing. Oh. And right now, anarchy looks like it's on the menu. Yes! Clap for her, bitches! Clap for her, bitches! Clap for her, bitches! Now who's in charge of the
night? You know...
She's manhandling him. Oh, wait. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh.
What is this? Chokeslam. Oh. Oh, the only Coco moves.
He's trying to save his partner here. He's trying to save his... Oh.
Oh, not in the corner. Oh, Jalen, the outcast, trying to do some damage. Oh, what a big-ass brute.
This queen is not queening around.
And Matt Anarchy is still down.
Not her finishing move.
No! Oh, she could have killed him.
I think I heard his spine break.
She could have broke his neck that way.
You think she did?
Break him more!
She's going to stack him up.
Oh, the disrespect.
She's going to
disrespect.
Oh, she's mounting them. Oh, no. Oh, there it is.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for your winner.
God.
You didn't have to break him.
Now hold on, DJ. Tell me
how. Oh.
Now, Coco, we all were waiting for this, but we heard online that we were going to see a spanking tonight.
Yes!
I actually read that tweet.
Yes!
I have a Twitter.
And I mean, I'm just holding you to your word. I think everyone here in the Brooklyn Monarch wants to see a spanking.
Oh no. Oh, and the disrespect continues.
Oh, she. Mother is mad. Oh, wait. Oh, look at this. Hold on.
Oh, yes.
Oh, no.
Hold on. Do you need me to rub those buns? They might need some ointment, girl.
Yeah, maybe some ointment or some salve.
Oh, you might want to just at least help them up, baby.
I'm taking a good look, is what I'm doing underneath this skirt right now.
You know what? Play that music, DJ. Give it up for the one.
Play
the
Coco Muse's music.
It's Coco.
Let's go.
She's coming for that championship. She's undefeated.
Yes.
Still undefeated. Do you all think she has what it takes to take the matter apart?